John 14, 16 through 18. And I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter, that he may abide with you forever, even the Spirit.